I see it is, you have three options. Number one, you do it yourself, which we both know you've tried and failed. Number two, you can fly to Finland.